Hey, Tokamendix family. Guess what? We're back at it again on a world tour, this time a developer's world tour. We're here for ETH Bucharest. Yes, we're here in Bucharest, Romania, just like back in 2018, here to do our first Tokamendix developer hackathon. So we're launching, getting ready to launch the Tokamendix TMAI API and SDK for developers to build using our data, our AI ratings, signals, all the alpha you need to build trading agents and any kind of applications you want that are alpha driven and AI driven. So we're here to stress test this before we launch, before we take our API and SDK global, here with actual hackers in Bucharest, Romania. This is one of the first stops amongst several stops we'll have that we're calling the Tokamendix Developer World Tour. Also being joined by our team, Vasilis and Tahal, you have a chance to meet them. But as we like to say, the moon is not the limit to the moon and beyond. So we're also being joined by Vasilis, who's our AI tech lead. He basically leads our entire AI team, all the alpha, both quants and data scientists and data engineers, and also our first time meeting in person. Pleasure to meet you, Vasilis.
Very nice to meet you, Ian.
All right, so coming all the way from Greece, so what do you think about the hackathon? What excites you the most?
It's an amazing experience. Looking forward to getting to know the devs, the whole team as well. It's going to be fantastic. Also looking forward to get some feedback in our recent product, the API SDK that we're launching, seeing how people are going to use this, get some feedback and enjoy it.
So any tips or ideas for anybody out there who could build with an API or SDK? What kind of applications do you think will have the most interest?
Yeah. Multiple things out of my head. I mean, you can implement trading agents in terms of trading bots that execute trades in real time by leveraging our data sets. You can analyze data and see patterns on what happens in prices and historical data. What you can do is you can formulate crypto indices. There are multiple things that come on top of my head. I mean, we will need to spend multiple minutes on this. But yeah, that would be a few of these ideas.
Yeah, exciting times. Our first hackathon ever. And we're giving away $10,000 worth of prizes. First place gets 5K, second place I believe 3K, third place 2K. So 10K total in prizes, in stablecoins, USDC, going to the winners. But don't worry, if you're missing this, we'll be coming to a city near you, and we'll also be doing a global online hackathon as well. So if you're a developer, a coder, a quant, and you can build applications in crypto, we're giving you the alpha-driven data to build with. And for anybody out there who wants to possibly take it to the next level, any application that wins a hackathon will be referred to Tokamendix Ventures, our investment fund, for review, for potential investment. And the average check size we make for investments ranges from 1 to 200K. So put together a team, go out there, and build the next innovative AI and crypto application.
Be creative, guys.
Joined here by, what's your name?
Armando.
Armando.
Nice
welcome,
to meet you.
Ian. It's a pleasure. So you're part of the hackathon.
Yes.
Tell us what you think. Any ideas you have, what you're doing?
I mean, the idea is basically choosing one of your ideas, like a trading agent that I've been like wanting to build for some time. And I never have the time because I'm always going to hackathons and then I like, yeah, I'll do it. I know how to work with APIs with some sexes, but I was thinking that if you really want to do it, you need to do it with a DEX. So that's going to add a little bit of complexity. But I think the like doing it on Telegram is a good idea because you have millions of users, and if you can do it like in a safe
way. All
crypto
is on Telegram.
Yeah, exactly.
Telegram, Discord, but I think mainly Telegram. And there have been great examples of trading bots on Telegram. Hmm. I think earlier we mentioned like banana bot for like trading on chain. There might even be some for centralized exchanges. But I think in crypto, people kind of prefer DEXs, not your keys, not your coin.
Correct.
All right, so I think it will be cool, us as judges, to see somebody do automated trading on Telegram, preferably on-chain,
yeah,
using our signals. I think that'll be pretty cool.
Yeah, I will try to do it.
And this is indeed on Aave. Okay, so this is in place. We can fund the wallet from here. This is provided from Greedy. This is the on-ramp service, yep. So you can pay with card.
We're using it internally on the website as well, so we are pretty familiar with Greedy.
Yeah. And we also have an advanced wallet, which is an advanced investment strategy that uses token metrics insights to rebalance this portfolio. So for now, we have 90% USDC, 9.96% of Ethereum, and for the sake of the demo, we added a bottom here. The idea is to rebalance the portfolio like one every 24 hours or something like that. But for the sake of this demo, we will just rebalance the portfolio like this.
Would that be feasible to do, like practically? Because you're basically staking, so you will need to unstake and then stake for different tokens, right?
No. Actually, the strategy is a little bit different. It's not like putting money into a lending protocol. It yes. actually makes swaps in and out.
Okay, so it's not yield so farming. It's not yield farming?
It's not yield farming.
Okay, no, okay, got it.
So initially we thought about like using the metric API with the AI, but at the end of
over 30 hackathons, that's a lot.
Last year only. Yeah.
You're quite the hacker.
Yeah. I love hackathons. Yeah. I love it. I
did you win
dealing.
Any?
Yeah, most.
No.
I mean, not main prize or first. I got a few first prizes, but usually I get some bounty.
What did you build in the past that you would say you're most proud of?
I cannot even remember all the projects. I'm not joking.
So
I was in a hackathon last year, and there was like a sponsor that was repeating, and he asked me, "Oh, what did you build?" I'm like, "I don't remember." I told him like kind of, and that is your project. I'm like, yeah, that was my project, but so many that I cannot remember.
Yeah. But hopefully the one here you remember.
Yeah, this one I've been trying to get the time and the inspiration to build it for years, to be honest.
Uh-huh.
I started watching tutorials on how to build a bot like 5 years ago.
Yeah.
So, but I haven't done it. But now I think I will do it.
All right. Any advice you have for anybody who's participating in a hackathon, since you've been to so many and won so many?
Don't go against me. No, I'm joking.
You heard it here first.
No, I'm joking. I don't know. Like the recommendation that I always give is like keep trying, don't get discouraged, get support from judges, from dev rails, and that's it.
Yeah.
Keep doing it.
That's
until
all
you make it.
Well, we'll be here all week.
Yeah.
If you have any questions, hit us up.
Thank you very much.
Best of luck.